Hello, we've created this series of videos to show you how you can customize the wireless emergency alerting or WEA settings on your Android device so that it is optimized for your needs. WEAs are government-issued emergency messages that appear as child abduction alerts, severe weather or civil emergencies, or presidential alerts. This video will show you how to turn on a pulsing light that will notify you of an incoming alert. This feature provides an accessible visual cue for deaf and hard of hearing users. Accessibility to emergency alerts is vitally important for people with disabilities. Let's show you how to turn it on.
Let's first go into the settings menu on our device. Once in settings, we need to locate our notifications menu. And now that we're in notifications, we need to find the icon that looks like a little gear. When we tap that gear icon, we are brought to a screen where we can turn on or off the pulse notification light. By turning this setting on, and depending on the model of Android device you are using, a light will flash intermittently either on the front side screen of your device or by utilizing the flash on your camera whenever you receive a notification, especially an emergency alert.
We hope this video showed you how you can enable the pulse notification light so that your device will flash whenever you receive an alert. Thank you for watching, and be sure to watch our other videos in this series where we show you how to turn on other accessibility settings so that emergency alerts are tailored to your needs. For more information on wireless emergency alerts, please visit our website.